SolidWorks offer fantastic tools to make the creation of drawings and documentation very easy. Views, annotation, tables, and even dimensions can be inserted in just a few clicks. Using a simple command, all your dimensions can be quickly added for a single feature or the entire model. SolidWorks does an amazing job at organizing and spacing the dimension, making sure none of them overlap. In addition, the detail and section views are even prioritized for the placement. When selecting multiple dimensions, the dimension palette provides a subset of the dimension properties and allows you to precisely control the formatting, layout, and alignment of the dimensions. The palette is also a convenient way to quickly edit the tolerance type or precision for one or more dimensions. Not to mention that you can always use the auto range button and the thumb wheel to reorganize and properly stagger the dimensions. As you add or remove dimensions, the position of the existing dimensions updates automatically to ensure they remain evenly spaced. If you wish to manually add more dimensions, this can be done very quickly. Picking some geometry will display the rapid dimension manipulator, allowing you to place a dimension on either side of the drawing in a simple mouse gesture. Cylindrical dimensions are also inserted with no effort. Since we're dimensioning a 3D model, SolidWorks knows which entities are diameters and automatically adds the symbol. Your drawing remains accurate and consistent. SolidWorks also provides some fantastic tools to create more complex dimensions. The Deem Expert tool recognizes manufacturing features such as slots, pockets, or part on the fold and details them intelligently, automatically adding cutouts and angular location dimensions depending on the pattern and dimension scheme selected. Once again, the palette greatly simplifies dimension editing. Adding text or tolerance is fast and easy, and you have an immediate feedback on how those changes will look. Recent and safe predefined standards are also remembered and can be recalled instantly. If necessary, baseline or ordinate dimensions can also be created. They are used, for example, to make an accurate offset and prevent from escalating errors. They are created in just a few clicks after inserting the first dimension or datum. To finish detailing this drawing, a chamfer color is added to this detail view. SolidWorks really gives you the speed and flexibility to dimension and create manufacturing-ready drawing fast. To find out more, check out the SolidWorks website or contact your nearest reseller.